What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be comparing the two different kinds of grips for the ZV-E10. So there are more than two, but these are the two that I have. So this one, the little leather one, it's still not quite big enough. I don't have really big hands or anything, but I mean, you can see it's kind of a little bit uncomfortable. My finger tends to rest right where that button is to release the lens. But it looks pretty cool. It looks kind of vintage. When I had this on the A7 S2 and the A7C, people always complimented it. It does protect the bottom from getting all scratched up. Now, this one is from Small Rig. It's got a really soft, big grip. And this one just feels perfect in the hand. You can reach the shutter button, the record button, everything still. I've actually got an extra cold shoe, so you could use like a Sony mic that has to use this, and then you could use a light maybe too. So this one is just perfect. I mean, it's really soft, really comfortable grip, and you're not hitting the lens at all. Yeah, this thing makes me really want to use this camera a lot more because it's so comfortable. And the cool thing about this is when you wear this grip out, you can just get another grip. Unlike a lot of cameras, like a old 5D Mark III or something, you're gonna have some trouble. So yeah, this makes this camera very usable. So I've got a lot of videos about this camera and all kinds of accessories for it. So go scroll through my channel, check out some of my other videos, and hit that subscribe button because I'm gonna be doing a lot more videos with this camera because it is a great camera. You can get some great results with this.